Take them to the prince that Christ died for you, and be on in your hearts with thanksgiving.